Like, it's really freaking obvious that Anakin's transformation into Dark Vader was clearly a symbol for him having gender reassignment surgery, becoming a woman, and having his first period.
I think my brain just stopped working.